knew then she was my kind of girl, cause she was singing every single line. And she slid on over, put my hand on her shoulder, and I asked her what she wanted to do. She said it really don't matter where we go, just as long as I ride with you. She said, hey boy, do you mind taking me home tonight? I ain't ever seen a country boy with tires on a truck this high. With tires on his truck this high. I said, climb on up, but honey, watch the cup, or I can spit in my dip tonight. And hold on tight, cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride. Yeah, hold on tight, cause it's gonna be wilder than any 8-second ride.
Country 105, 8-second ride with Jayco, and playing for Connor, listening online in Bellingham, Washington. Must be the shout-out to his cousin Clint in Northridge. And listening around the world to GoCountry105.com. 455, while you're doing traffic on the go, I'm going to get Connor 25 for traffic.
Ooh, good luck, everybody.
'Em on my first video. I am sitting in my car waiting for a new friend. A friend who was kind enough to say he would meet me here, kind of introduce me to some of the tobaccos and basically help me learn how to record this thing. So I'm new to this. I'm new to recording. I'm new to smoking. So it should be an adventure. But the neat thing is, you have to see where I am. Let me see if I can do this. Yep, I'm at High Time Wine Cellars. You may have seen the video from the Mystery Pipe. Mystery man. Tim, anyway, contacted him and he was gracious enough to say, meet me down here. So I'm just sitting in the car waiting, enjoying a little smoke. So I'll fill you in on what I discover.